The white icons you can see on the map are spawn points. Select one with the left mouse button and then click Done to start playing. The list on the left shows the squads on your team. Short distances by double tapping your forwards key. Crosshair to guide the missile while it's in flight.
I am sorry, it's your right. We have enemy armor.
Huh?
Select your army and kit by clicking the buttons on the left side of the screen.
Bruh.
You can now send orders to your squad by holding down your tactical radio key,
selecting
with the mouse and clicking the left mouse button. To capture the control,
this could be something really dirty or something really stupid, I don't know.
Sprint short distances by double tapping your forwards key. Weapon temperature gauge is full. Wait for the weapon to cool before firing again. The bar you see above friendly soldiers and vehicles indicates their ammo status. Press and hold the right mouse button to control the power of a throw. The longer you hold the button, the further it will be thrown. To deploy heat-seeking missile countermeasures. Weapon, press your reload key.
Hostiles on the ground.
Medic. Get back into the fight. Call a medic by pressing the left mouse button. The soldiers indicates their health status.
Power.
you will automatically rearm teammates next to your vehicle, as well as the other passengers in the vehicle. Click the right mouse button on Spotted. You can choose the spotted enemy type from a list. And hold the right mouse button to control the power of a throw. The longer you hold the button, the further it will be thrown.
Defend this position. I need a minute, guys. Can you copy?
Cleared and under control.
Attack this position.
Hit this position.
and under control. Out. Defend this coordinate.
Dark in here. Спасибо. Спасибо.